Chocolate is gonna be expensive in 10 years from now. Most of the cocoa, which is what chocolate is made out of, comes from West Africa. So a lot of candy actually comes from child slave labor. And also, cocoa can take up to 5 years to grow. So even though it can cost a dollar today, it says here that it can cost way more 10 years from now. So guys, what I'll do is I'll stockpile on chocolate. Pretty much you have to create a Willy Wonka factory. Wait 10 years, just like sit and just eat chocolate for the rest. No, you're not supposed to eat it because it's going to be scarce. So just wait, and then you can try to sell it in the future. When no one has chocolate, you're like, it's chocolate. How could chocolate run out? I don't understand. Guys, what's up? Welcome. We're looking at some things you actually didn't know the world is running out of. So I don't know how accurate this all is, but I don't want to believe this. I don't want to believe that chocolate is going to be gone. Back in the day, I said back in the day, like it was like 10 years ago. No, like hundreds of years ago, chocolate was a delicacy. It was super rare. Nowadays, it's not, you know? Eventually, I mean, down the line, you can always grow more chocolate. It just takes 5 years. It might be expensive again. The next one is wine. I was going to say the next wine. The next wine is wine. Right here it says there's a 1% rise in consumption. So every single year. So every year, apparently, 1% more people out of the whole world drink wine. So damn, I'm not part of that 1% yet. Maybe next year. 21, woo, legal. And there's also a 5% fall in production. So they're actually making 5% less wine. And 1% more people are drinking it. Let's do the math here, right? 5%, 1% more are drinking it, but like 5% less. So I guess we're going to have